So, today, if today is the third, yesterday was the second, yesterday was the second, the day before yesterday was the first. If today is the third, tomorrow will be the fourth, and the day after tomorrow will be the fifth. This is today, the third. This is yesterday, the second. This is the day before yesterday, the first. This is tomorrow, the fourth. This is the day after tomorrow, the fifth.